What's good, YouTube? We're here today. Quick video on Need for Speed Payback. And what car is this, Rex? We're about to go find?
The Mazda RX-7.
Alright, so we're about to go get the Mazda RX-7. What you want to do if you want to find this, you're going to bring up your map. You got to come over here to this right side of the map, top corner. Go to this gas station. You see where I am. I'm just marking to show you. Make it, you know, you're going to go past this right here. You're going to go around here. You're going to come around here. It's going to be right here. So we're gonna go over there.
Gonna be right there in that parking lot.
Found you.
All right, and as you can see, Rex gave us the little hint. There's a parking lot next to the gas station. So you see, this is the gas station. Here's the parking lot. Here's your Mazda. All right, so we're gonna hop on in this. Let's take this bitch to that nigga Rav. Let's just act natural. He doesn't know we're black.
He knows.
Alright, he does. He does.
He knows.
So, what kind of build is this, Rex? Is this race? Is drift?
I believe this is a race build.
I might keep this car, dude. I might make it look like Dom. Wait, this is the car you made look like Dom, right?
Yes, sir. The Billside RX-7.
So I'm not gonna lie to you, YouTube. They're about to get me. They don't even feel like I'm moving out right now. Oh, they fucked up. Oh, they respawned. I really love in this game how cops just like drift with you perfectly. Like they just know what the fuck to do.
Yeah, it is. It seems like as far as cops, Need for Speed hasn't been able to find a balance with it. Like the last one they put out, they were like underpowered there. It wasn't very fun to be chased by the police in last year. This one, they just seem very, very OP. Point.
Yeah, but it's like... These niggas just be drifting, they be like, pause on this, but they be hitting.
They be doing stuff like that. Watch out for the rhino. Oh, that nigga coming, quick, pause.
I got hit by one of those the other day. But I sold a Barracuda, actually. Shit. Yeah, we're not gonna make it back, that's clear. Because we still got 2 miles.
Just make sure he don't hit you with the EMP.
Yo, like, they're just, like, it's not even worth it, bro. I can go buy the car. Oh! Yo! We good? We good? I ain't feel a thing.
Motherfucking airbags been deployed.
Whole fucking shoulder out of the socket, but we alright. We breathing. We hit.
The car don't work good. The airbags did the fork.
Please, sir.
Oh, Lord.
Sir.
You gotta get out of there. You got to.
like, it wasn't even as much of a chase when you stole that car to get out of the game, bro. You stole that shit twice. Fellas. Yeah. Mac is hurt. That's clear.
You're almost dead. Oh, he about to hit you with the assist.
Oh,
you hit the tree.
Oh, we got a new cop. We're good now. Did that shit on purpose, man. We got the new whip. We out.
See? Back like that never happened.
They lucky he had all those boys with him. That's all I'm saying. Cause I'd have stopped.
Got off the car and I'm
threw hands with that nigga. Until we meet again. Well, there you go, YouTube. That's how you get the Mazda, man. Just, you know, we stole it.